A lot of us prioritize convenience over security, even though we know it's not the best approach. But the truth is, we are all missing a major, dare I say, game-changing revelation. Now allow me to unveil what it is. Hi guys, I'm Andrew from 2FAS, and today we will discuss cybersecurity. Specifically, we will dive into the reasons why using a single app for both passwords and 2FA tokens is not recommended. Lately, we've received a numerous requests to add a password manager feature into our app. Allow me to provide you with 5 points explaining why this is not a good idea and why you shouldn't combine password manager and 2FA tokens within a single app. Number 1. Increased vulnerability. Using a single app for both your passwords and 2FA tokens increases the risk of compromising both aspects of your security. If one app is breached or hacked, the attacker gains access to both your passwords and 2FA tokens, making it easier for them to compromise all your accounts. Number 2. Weakened 2FA effectiveness. You must know that true two-factor authentication is designed to provide an additional layer of security by requiring something you know, like password, and something you have, like 2FA token. However, if the both factors are stored in the same app, it reduces the effectiveness of the real two-factor authentication, as an attacker who gains access to your device can potentially bypass both factors simultaneously. Number 3. Single point of failure. Relying on a single app for both passwords and 2FA tokens creates a single point of failure. If the app malfunctions or is inaccessible or is deleted accidentally, you may lose both your passwords and the ability to authenticate via 2FA. And so, you will lose access to all your secured online accounts. Number 4. Limited recovery options. Using separate apps for passwords and 2FA tokens provides a greater flexibility in case of account recovery or device change. More flexible doesn't mean convenient, however, if both aspects are tied to a single app and you lose access to it, it becomes much harder to recover your account or transfer your 2FA tokens to a new device. And the last number, 5. Best practice and security hygiene. Following security best practices involves separating different types of credentials. By using separate apps for passwords and 2FA tokens, you maintain a clear distinction between the two, reducing the chances of accidental exposure and unauthorized access. Additionally, it allows you to focus on maintaining strong and unique passwords while ensuring the reliability and security of your 2FA implementation. And there's your 5 points. Now, remember, this is crucial to choose reputable and trustworthy apps for passwords and 2FA tokens to ensure the highest level of security for your online accounts. For example, I'm using Bitwarden for my passwords and, of course, 2FAS for my 2FA tokens. But whatever you do, in the end, it is great that you protect your online accounts with strong passwords and 2FA. However, if you use a single app for both, it is important to know that you can take your cybersecurity game to the next level. And that's it for this video. As usual, if you like it, leave a like. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment or join our Discord server. Subscribe to our channel and remember that you can always donate to 2FAS. See you!